I'm Marshall Miles.
Bill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Friday, the 9th of September, 2022. Sun in Virgo ruled by Mercury. And the planets are saying what?
Oh, well.
All right. And the planets that are saying, oh, well.
Venus, creativity, security, love, annoying Jupiter, abundance, excess. And then a drum roll, please. Mercury, ideas, communication, plans, ruler of Virgo, retrograde until October 2nd.
Oh, well, what does this mean?
Oh, I mean, if personal or emotional affairs develop sneezles and weasels, remember Christopher Robin? Follow his lead and wait for them to vanish away. They will if you can convince yourself to leave well enough alone, in addition to passing on the admittedly appealing but alternative of turning a situation into a federal case, determining to teach someone a lesson, or showing someone who's who. Moreover, what you see and what you hear aren't always what you get. So when burning brain cells with a midnight oil, figuring out the best approach to an existing situation, arrangement, coil, conundrum, be aware. The grass can easily seem greener on the other side, especially if you are feeling a mite oversaturated or less than enthusiastic about your daily patterns and routines. Finally, in this planetary environment, ixnay on attempting to force a resolution because you cannot bear the ambivalence another instant and must take a view now. If you can't stop yourself in this environment, you are liable to be left with an unacceptable product, relationship, project, lease, not to mention a decidedly sinking feeling in the pit of your stomach.
And those will be chiefly affected.
Everyone.
All right. And how about the birthday people?
It's a slow and steady wins the financial, creative, or personal race thing. So even if launching an endeavor or project takes a bit or considerably longer than you'd allotted, be patient. It's key that it purr like a well-oiled machine once it is up and running, which is the underlying reason behind any snafus, sudden personnel changes, delays that you may find yourself contending with.
We've got more Daily Planets tomorrow.